tumble, and it takes a team to rescue him. The scene unfolding this afternoon at McConnell's Mill State Park. The terrain there is steep for sure.
Yeah, the man's fall turned into an all-out rescue operation. Action News reporter Kelly Brennan live tonight to show us. Kel?
Wait until you see this video, because as you mentioned, a rescue at this state park is very difficult given that terrain. And for one man, his visit to this area is now something he's never going to forget. He witnessed his cousin fall 20 feet off of a cliff.
I'm just happy he's alive, you know. I'm really happy that he was actually walking after this.
Words of relief after a gorgeous afternoon at McConnell's Mill State Park almost turns deadly. This is 26-year-old Cody Captain that you see being treated by emergency responders. Captain is from Struthers, Ohio, and his cousin is in town visiting from Alabama. The two men decide to hike near Kildew Falls, but that's where park managers say Captain stepped off of the path.
He wanted to, I guess he was taking a picture, some weird angle. He was way out there. Right after he got done taking the picture, he turned to walk towards me and he slipped and just right off. And then I just didn't know what I was going to see when I got down there. But they say he was all right. He was sitting up.
Several responders, a rope rescue, and 45 minutes later, this 26-year-old is expected to be okay.
I helped him pull him up out of the ravine. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so there's a whole bunch of us.
But this is not the first time someone has fallen near Kildew Falls. In fact, a fall 3 years ago turned deadly. Park managers say there is one thing that you need to do to make sure your adventure does not end up like this.
We ask that folks stay on the blazed recreational trails and don't put themselves in dangerous scenarios.
For someone to fall that far, not have broken bones and be, you know, I was expecting something a lot worse than what I saw. So.
It's incredible. You heard him correctly. Captain did not break a single bone. Now, he does have a head injury, but doctors say that he is expected to be okay. Reporting live tonight, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Kelly.